talk with Jennifer Aniston, and it's clear that 2005 may be a year to leave behind and look forward with fresh starts and a burst of creativity on the screen. Her new movie is called Rumor Has It, and it opens Christmas Day.
It's the end of a very big year for Jennifer Aniston. A lot of changes and magazine covers, selling more issues than anyone else in the country. She's GQ's Woman of the Year, and her movie career exploding. She's had 4 in 12 months. Her latest, Rumor Has It, asks what would happen if suddenly you discovered that your mother and grandmother were the inspiration for the movie The Graduate, both with the same man.
It's my family, Jeff. We are the Robinsons.
I got it.
Oh, my God. I mean, my mom ran off with this guy. She got pregnant and then came back to marry my dad. Why has no one ever told me about this?
Most of all, you have to hide it from the kids, cuckoo.
Oh, what the hell are you two talking about in here? The wedding is about to begin.
You're Anne Bancroft, aren't you? You're Mrs. Robinson.
In The Graduate, an older married woman, Mrs. Robinson, seduces a 21-year-old who later falls for her daughter.
You think it's over about older women and younger men?
No, I think now it's common. I think it's great, though.
Does it still feel a little weird, even to someone of your age? I mean, if you were with somebody who was 21?
But if it's a mature 21 is pushing it, though, as much as I would
You're
love to say,
to make
I'm trying
the case.
To exhaust that answer, and now I think, look, hey, a knife would never hurt anybody. Never going to turn a little 21-year-old sweet thing away, but Jesus.
He's smart, and he's funny, and he's the best boyfriend I ever had.
Well, that sounds awful.
And there were on-screen and off-screen lessons from legend Shirley MacLaine. Seen it all, she says, through many lives.
Come in, I'll put on a pot of bourbon.
She's fantastic and everything that you would imagine and more. She and I we had this bizarre connection, dare I say, past life connection. But we did.
Do you believe the stuff about the...
I do believe some of that, yeah. I absolutely do. No, I mean, it can't just be here, right? We can't just be it. So then I think there's a lot. I'm very fascinated with the whole thing, truthfully, the whole idea of past lives and, you know, what does it mean?
From past lives to coming holidays, Aniston grew up steeped in Greek traditions.
That was Christmas every year, you know, it was go to Greek church, go to Sunday school, lived in Greece. You know, I just feel it. It's just sort of in your blood. I don't think you can really pinpoint what that is. It's just sort of, and I mean, it's just in your blood, isn't it?
What's your dream Christmas?
My dream Christmas is snow.
Yeah.
Family. Great food. I decorate a lot. I always like to get the Tavern on the Green lights throughout on the trees.
Right.
You know, I think I very much make the house festive.
Have you ever cooked a fabulous meal?
I did one year. I had to make spanakopita and baklava, and that was...
Old family Greek recipes?
It was my grandmother's recipes. Little did I know that it would take as long 8 to 9 hours, and I started at like 8 o'clock at night. And, you know, of course, because my grandmother does it like filo do layer by filo do layer, and you have to... I mean, it's literally from scratch. There's no store-bought.
So you're up there...
I was hours, and I couldn't, but it was delicious.
What's the best present you could be given?
Everybody that I love and I know is happy and healthy, and everyone that I don't know, I want peace on earth, people. Is that wrong?
And again, Jennifer Aniston's new movie, Rumor Has It, opens in theaters on Sunday, December 25th, Christmas Day.